Hello, I'm Ursula Sadek, Product Manager with Autodesk Plant Solutions. Welcome to AutoCAD Plant 3D, Autodesk's application for the design of process plant facilities. AutoCAD Plant 3D includes the tools and features that designers need to create detailed plant models, including piping, structures, and equipment. Additionally, anything you model in AutoCAD can be referenced into the Plant 3D model in order to create a complete digital representation of your facility. In addition to modeling, with AutoCAD Plant 3D, you can generate construction documents from the model, including isometric drawings and bills of materials. Plans, sections, elevations, and other orthographic drawings can also be generated from the model. These orthographics can then be annotated with model data and, of course, dimensioned with real-world dimensions. Additionally, you can review the model and check for interferences with Autodesk Navisworks Manage. This set of videos will go over each of these areas. The videos are intended to provide you with a basic understanding of how to use the Plant 3D application. While the videos do not replace training, they provide a way to get started with the basics of AutoCAD Plant 3D. Another great resource for learning about AutoCAD Plant 3D is by accessing the Help system, where many of the procedures shown in this video series are explained in greater detail.